Excellency, Ambassador Clever Gatete, Executive Secretary of UNECA, Honorable Dr. Dereje Ngida, Dr. Abraham, Honorable Professor Takatel, Director General of Ethiopian Academy of Science, Honorable Dr. Brian Skal, the now President of Kotobe Educational University, Ms. Pren from Google, distinguished guests, young innovators. It's my great pleasure to address you today as the World Robotics Olympiad Ethiopian National Robotics Competition 2024. This remarkable event organized by STEM Power in collaboration with UNECA, the Ministry of Innovation and Technology, Addis Ababa Science and Technology, and I'm seeing here that Google is participating also. It is a testament to the growing momentum of innovation and technology in our country. The World Robotics Olympiad, Ethiopian National Robotics Competition, is more than just it's a competition. It's a platform that inspires creativity, problem solving, and technical skills among our youth. By engaging in robotics, young people develop a deep understanding of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, STEM in general, which are essential for driving economic growth and addressing the challenges of our time. The theme of this year's competition, Earth Allies, is particularly timely as we face the pressing challenges, of climate change and environmental degradation. It is imperative that we harness the power of technology to create sustainable solutions. The robotic creations showcased at this competition demonstrate that the ingenuity and creativity of our young people in addressing the critical issues. On behalf of the Ministry of Innovation and Technology, I am committed to creating an enabling environment for innovation and entrepreneurship in Ethiopia. We are investing in research and development, promoting digital literacy, and supporting the growth of technology startups in Ethiopia. We believe that the innovation is the key to unlocking our nation's full potential. I would like to conclude by expressing my sincere gratitude to STEM Power, ECA, Addis Ababa Science Technology University, the Google, and all partners who have participated on this competition. And also I would like to take this opportunity, this floor, to thank the UNECA for supporting us in our in fostering our digital transformation agenda. The UNECA has been helping for a lot, especially in developing the electronic government strategy, in fostering our digital agenda. So this is great for us, and we want to continue this collaboration and the support. And also we want to collaborate with also the Google and all other partners who are eager to support the digital transformation agenda of Ethiopia as well as the Africa at all. Finally, I wish the best of luck to the Ethiopian winners to represent our country in the global stage in robotics competition. Thank you.